Hello dear friends, today in this tutorial we make a 3D gun model for game like this. First of all we open a new file, press Ctrl N and general profile is open. Press A and select to all objects, press X to delete and we enable our shortcut VR. Press 1 for the front view. First of all we add our reference image. Press Shift A, go to image option, click on reference, we select our image from file. Little bit scale up like this. Press Shift A, we add one plane, go to its properties and align world to view, go to its edit mode, press Alt Z for wireframe and we adjust it on its picture. Press G to move these two vertices on x-axis like this and J to grab, move on z-axis like this. We select this both vertices, two vertices, and press E to extrude on X axis. Press E and X and extrude like this. And little bit extrude more. Okay. We select this vertices, press G to move on Z axis. Like this. Again we extrude. We scale up. And extrude again. Scale down, press G to grab on Z axis, again extrude little bit on X axis and little bit scale up, extrude again. Okay. Press Ctrl R, we add one tool cut add here like this and we select these vertices and extrude downward like this, again extrude. press Ctrl R, we add one loop cut here, select this vertices, okay, press Ctrl R, we add one loop cut here, select these two vertices, press R to rotate like this and G to grab like this and extrude like this. We select these vertices and adjust on each picture and extrude like this, press R to rotate and G to grab, again extrude and scale down and extrude one time more. Okay, press Ctrl R, we add one loop cut here and one loop cut here. Select these two vertices and need to extrude. Press Ctrl Z, press 3 for the face mode selection. Go to object mode, we hide this picture. Press H to hide and press 3 for the side view. First we go to edit mode. Press 3 for the side view, select all mesh and E to extrude on Y axis like this. For some thickness, okay. We select this face, press 1 for the front view, press I to insert and scale on Y axis like this, press 1 for the front view, E to extrude and again extrude, R to rotate, E to extrude, R to rotate, extrude, scale, R to rotate, A to extrude. Got object mode. And one thing is, press Ctrl R, we add one loop cut here and little bit G to grab on Z axis like this. And select this vertices, press Alt Z for the wireframe, select this vertices and G to grab on X axis like this. Go to object mode. Go to object mode, we add a subdivision surface modifier for the smoothness of this gun. Go to modifier section, apply a subdivision surface modifier and its viewport level is 3 and render level is 3. Right click and shade smooth. Press 1 for the front view, go to its edit mode. We add some loop cuts and adjust its position. Press Ctrl R, we add one loop cut here. Like this, and one loop cut add here. control R, we add some loop curves here like this. Okay, our loop cut is complete. Press Ctrl R, we add one loop cut in X axis, add two loop cuts here, one loop cut add here, and one here. Press 3 for the phase mode selection. We select some phases for its good looking shape or design. Press 3 for the phase mode selection. Press 1 for the front view. We select these faces one by one. Press Shift and Alt button, select these faces. Control Z. First we extrude this faces on Y axis. Press E to extrude and Y and extrude like this. Press I to insert. Like this. Press Control R, we add one loop cut here. Press Ctrl B for bevel. We add bevel like this. Ctrl Z again. Press Ctrl B. Okay. Select the spaces. And press E to extrude on Y axis, right click and again extrude little bit on Y axis like this. Press Ctrl Z. plus shift and alt button and deselect these faces. And again extrude on y axis like this. And extrude again. Okay. Got object mode. Our gun model is complete. Now we add a texture on this gun. Go to its shading mode and material properties. Click on new material. The first material is totally black, completely black, like blackish type like this, and go to its face mode, edit mode, press 1 for the front view, alt z button, and we select these faces. Okay. And we add a new color, new material, and this material is like chocolate type or wooden type. This and its metallic value is high and the roughness value is 0.7. Click on assign button and assign it. Go to object mode, you see the result. Beautiful. Okay. Again go to its edit mode, press 1, press Alt Z button for wireframe. Select these faces, press Control and plus button on our keyboard. Add a new material. In this time we make a material like steel type. Its metallic value is high and roughness value is down like 0.2. click on assign button, go to object mode, we see the result of all that. While simple and easy, press G and move on Z axis like this. Our gun is ready for game. And one thing is miss, go to its object mode, we select these faces, front faces, and press X and delete faces. Press Ctrl Z, Ctrl and plus button, press X and delete faces. Press 1 for the vertices mode, press Alt, select this edge faces, press Ctrl and plus button again, right click and loop tool, circle. Press Ctrl Z. Press 1 for the front view. Press Ctrl and plus button. Press X and delete vertices. Press Ctrl Z. Control and minus one time. press X and delete vertices. Okay. Press Alt, select these vertices, right click and move on circle. Press 1 for the front view and E to extrude on X axis. G to grab on X axis. Scale down. Again extrude. Little bit scale up. And extrude again on X axis little bit. Press Ctrl R, we add one loop at here and add some loop bits. Go to object mode. Press Alt Z button, select these faces, press Ctrl and plus button and assign this material. Okay. Our gun is complete. Hide overlays. Our product is very beautiful. Ready for our game. So guys, please subscribe my channel and like and share with your friends. Thank you.